Krishna, says to you, is pregnant with twins. She claims it's immaculate.
You don't think that these children are from God?
I think all children are from God.
She says her two unborn kids talk to her, and that she knows that one of them is good and one is evil.
I think we were chosen. Like Mary and Joseph.
If they are born, they'll bring about the end of days.
Breathe in.